straight, and he sometimes he's just got to angle that run.
Well, Watford are off again because Tini has released Anya, and Anya into the box to run at Gomez. Goes outside him. Oh, it's going to be an own goal! Oh, but it's not! How's that stayed out? Well, he tried to cut it back for Vidra. Ben Hayim poked it out beyond the goalkeeper, and the spin of the ball took it from the goal line and bounced away from the far post. What a let off for Ben Hayim.